Welcome to the world of artist Timothy Robert Smith. Born in Los Angeles, he grabbed a paintbrush as early as age 10. Today, he is an accomplished oil painter, muralist, and art teacher. Now, get ready to take in his latest art exhibit here at Fontana's Art Depot Gallery, an exhibit that challenges you, your eyes, and your mind.
In realism, the trick is trying to create the illusion of three-dimensionality on a two-dimensional surface, right? It's basically trying to trick people into thinking that there's depth when there's not.
The exhibit, titled Revised Maps of the Present, acted as sort of an oil painting you could enter.
I wanted to go beyond the traditional canvas and create something that you could walk into.
The work utilizes mural-sized oil paintings mixed with three-dimensional elements. And electronics. The end result achieves the illusion of perspective and depth, especially when viewed from just the right vantage point. It is sometimes hard to realize where the oil painting ends and the real world begins.
Yeah, this is the first time that I've done anything that was super interactive and 3D and combines lights and sound and video and sculpture and oil paint and floor that you could walk on.
A painted floor so real, I attempted to pick up a leaf I thought had blown in, only to find out it was part of the painting.
People's reaction has always been mostly positive. Like I get a lot of wows, and like people are really tripped out by it. It's like the first time they've seen anything that basically chops up reality in a blender and then puts it back together.
Revised Maps of the Present challenge the perceptions of its viewers here at the Art Depot Gallery till the end of August. To learn more about Timothy Robert Smith and his unforgettable images, look up timothyrobertsmith.com. Reporting from Fontana's Art Depot Gallery, this is KFON's Glenn Ross.